All right, we're gonna do more Risk of Rain Returns. If you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. Hope you've been enjoying so far. Wait, Providence Trials? Your health does not naturally regenerate. Hmm. This is different. Come on, I thought I dodged that. Reset cooldowns. That's kind of interesting. Oh, fuck. This is an interesting item. Hold up, hold up. Going up. I'm not doing well.
Try again.
Okay, so this is like set in stone. Shit. Okay, it's fine. Under control. Not bad. Okay, got it. I'll stick to the weapon burst thing. Okay. Point blank can now be used. Interesting. Oh, see, there's new stuff. Mmm. Using tactical slide, race to the final statue to reach your goal. Jeez, this is interesting. Don't want to overdo it. Pigs. Man, that really makes it feel like Mega Man. Okay, absolutely not, we're going through this. Holy crap. Daughter. That's fun. I mean, neat little challenges to get skills. What else have we got? Huntress abilities. Stay close and defeat using combat knife. Alright, so it's... interesting. I missed the stab. Okay, I can get multiple targets. I don't mind that. Got it. Okay. Yeah, this is cool. Oh! Oh boy. That's... dude, I don't have much health. Oh, this one's not going to be easy. Stay back. Trying to get rid of all the dangerous shit first. Okay, now we're cooking. What is this? Oh. That was probably the trickiest one to get. Oh, crap. Ah, dick. I'd imagine that's a repair. I was actually doing okay up until that point. This health. Nice, 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 nice. Just keep kiting. Six more. What? 100? Oh god. Excuse me, sir. Now I have to thin out the horde if I have any hope of doing this. This is gonna get harder now. I got health. Trying to be careful. All stuff's in the middle. Thank you. and get it. Oh. Oh boy. I'll be lucky if I get to 100. Nah. I tried. New skin may be unlocked. It's a fun one. Okay, what else have we got? I haven't played as Akrid yet. Oh, it's a teleport arrow. Yeah, I'm not sure about this one. Oh, this is where the aiming comes in handy. Ooh. Okay, it's not easy. Okay, just have to unlock. Oh, come on. I can't believe that keeps missing. What do you mean? There we go. Taking some getting used to. I definitely feel like I probably won't use this ability. I mean, don't get me wrong, this is nice, it's just I feel like in terms of usability in combat it might be a little woeful. That being said, to get artifacts or something it might be useful. I see what it's trying to do. Oh, crap. I might actually die. I guess if you release it right away, it's kind of useful. Got it. Nope, not good enough. Oh god. I got this. This is just in case I mess up. Oh. Oh shit. It's okay. That last one's a doozy. This is why this is here. There we go. Oh, don't tell me I have to. Oh. Not sure I'm enjoying this one. This one's kind of annoying. Oh my god, this one's so jank. Yeah, ah, this one's annoying. Thank you. 5 on the board. I got the feeling I might have better luck if I try to take him out. This is a little bit up. Wow, this is an annoying spot. Yeah. I think this one's just a case of trying to get it done quickly. This just becomes insanely annoying so quickly. Got it. Don't care about this anymore. Yeah, right, I'm gonna get 50. Not happening. Yeah, hard pass on that one. That one's annoying. I mean, there's probably other rewards, but... Defeat at least one Toxic Blast using Laser Cyclone. Oh, what? Oh, no. Oh, Toxic Beast. Okay. I love how my abilities are disabled. Oh, Like, I have to rely on this high cooldown item. Oh, I fucked up. Okay, I think I got it. Avoid this thing. I mean, it's kind of neat. Like, I understand how this can be good. This is purely a rhythm thing. Okay. Oh crap, I made it. Actually had a pretty good rhythm going. Okay. Oh, at least I got it. Okay. I need the survivor. Complete 3 laps around the stage. Okay, it has fruit. Interesting. And the objective is just run. That's lap one. Seems so bad. Okay. I got 50 seconds to get across. Go, go. Happening. No, 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 come on. Oh, just enough. Oh boy. I hate this already. Accurate and the risk of rain too. With the actual leap ability. Failure. Oh, this is... Don't tell me I have to beat this thing up. Oh, this is, yeah, this is gonna irritate me to no end. That's cool. I'm good. There's probably some trick to it. Collect items and drones to assist in defeating the scavenger. Interesting. Okay. Okay. This one's interesting. More of a spread than an actual shotgun. Heals. Good. I'll get this. Hey, except the part where it's gonna like wall hack, that's kinda annoying. Gotta get more reinforcements. These wall shots. Okay, we got a big one. I need to deal with what's down there. Okay. Just when those big ones turn up, it just seems like it's a very tough road ahead. Alright. Take it down. This is the part that's bullshit. Just that shot that can just get you across the map no matter what. It's so annoying. It goes through walls, and then they just keep crowding. Why is this thing already here? Yeah, no, I'm not dealing with that. Wow, really? Deal with that thing. Come on, key card. Come on, key card. Got it. Okay, I don't have three identical drones yet. Oh god. What is this shit? Oh man, this game is just so unfair sometimes. No, that's great. Put more of them on screen. Okay, let's go. Turn around. God. Can't block everything forever. This is absolute insanity. Behind me, behind me, behind me. My God. Hey, is it such a... Destroyed fortification thing. Apparently, I've only got a minute to finish this somehow. Down we go. Fruit. This seems promising. Got it. I don't know about that grenade skill. Okay. Shield tackle. Ah! Oh, ready. What the fuck? It's instant death. Oh, I see. If I take even the single point of damage, I'm gone. Much fun. It's like the Wario tackle. Wait, what now? Oh, you get invulnerability when you do that. That's cool. Unfortunately, these idiots didn't follow me. Okay. No, I have to retry. Thank you. I actually have to make sure that they get here. Thanks. Guys, come on. They're friendlies, I guess so. Oh, what? Fuck off. I don't want to tackle them. Okay. Defeat your own shadows as soon as possible. Seems interesting. Ah, fuck. Everything's fine. Just remain fortified. One more. Got it. At least this is gonna get me stuff. I got the crown apparently for that one. It doesn't get you anything except bragging rights. Race to the finish. I've never played as this character before. Oh. Okay. Interesting. The only annoying thing is having to wait for cooldown. Try. Good enough. I think I need both charges to get that. Ah, this is annoying. Good. I think the thing that I don't like about this is just having to wait for the charges. Oh my god. What? Okay. I love the part where it just didn't register. Thanks, game. Going back for that. It's not gonna work. Wow, this is annoying. Okay, now I can just... I'm not gonna make it. Apparently the goal is over there. Wow. That's great. Can't say I'm that big of a fan of this one. Okay, got it. Ugh. Using airstrikes to keep the crab afloat for at least 25 seconds. What? Using airstrikes? Oh, this. Yeah, but the problem is the... The cooldown's not good enough. Oh boy. The cooldown's not quick enough. Like, this one just seems more annoying than fun. Yeah, no, this is... Like, it just does not have a quick enough cooldown. I've tried single bursting it. I've tried multi-burst. And the worst part is when you jump, it automatically aims down, so it's like you can't shoot up when you jump. Wow, this one is not fun at all. Eventually, you're just gonna lose. I'll have a few more guys, but I might leave this one for a while. Yeah, cool. Is like the best I can do. I don't know if there's like a trick to it. Wow. Okay, that's the trick. It's even it touches the ground. Okay, I want this one just over and done with. So annoying. Alright, whatever, I got it. One minute? No, thank you. Given that you don't get anything for it. Glide to the bottom of the chasm, collecting 55 points on the way down. Apparently I'm not allowed to jump. Ah. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's how you can stop your descent. Ah. Stupid. I'm being too greedy. Oh my god. I thought the thing was gonna come off cooldown time. Oh, I missed. Okay, well, I tried. Jeez. Probably too risky. Really? This feels like pilot wings. Taking me back to another time. Oh my god, these are platforms that'll fuck me up if I don't get... Ah! I had 52 points, I almost had it. Dick. Okay, that was good.
That was horrible.
Retry. Hanging that. The hell, hey, where are all the other things? Okay, something happened, clearly. Oh, wow, that one's fucked. Okay, don't go for that one.
Ah!
I got so close before. Didn't use it. Call bullshit. Okay, that might have been like massive. It's a single goat hoof letting me move quicker. Okay.
Ah, come on. Ah.
I was doing really well there. Worth it.
Oh, what do you mean? Come on.
Ugh, I'm getting better at it, though. I think the goat hoof is, like, key. I think I got a good path this way.
Oh. Oh.
I was trying to see if I could get away with just not. Retry. Get away with not using the thing. Really? Oh God. Ugh. I had the points. I just accidentally double tapped. Oh shit. Nice. Very, very nice. I just gotta survive the fucking onslaught. What am I hitting? That is that hitbox just that massive? This seems insanely massive. Okay, so I can get greedy with that one. Ugh. It's so weird. Sometimes I can thread the needle through things, and other times it just clips. Oh, yeah, no, yeah, that's what I did. I double tapped. God. Okay, I have health now, just survive. Nope, yep, great, thanks. Ah, that's my bad. That's cool. Oh my god, this thing is really annoying me. It hits like this invisible wall there and then it doesn't let me move through it. The parachute clips with it. I might have to go down the left side. That's really causing me that many problems. Okay. If you hold the trigger for more than half a second, it double taps. That's cool. I don't know what hit me. It took more than half my health. Oh, this is frustrating me a little. Just that last stretch with the mushrooms. Oh, what have I done? That was good. I missed one. It's okay. Should still be fine to just get one. Just go for the finale. Okay. Defend yourself against plants and have at least 500. Okay. Oh my god. This is actually Plants vs. Zombies. Eek. Get those right away. Like all about using your cooldowns. Holy shit. Oh god. These shadow creatures are so fucked. What is this?
Okay.
great 500 health. What a joke. Where'd that chest go? Come on. 2,800. That one was fine. Drowning and research. 50 of the sinking enemies using mortar barrage. Ooh. Oh, okay. Kind of fun. I imagine it's gonna get insanely intense. I wasn't sure if that crab was gonna take multiple hits. Okay, it doesn't, it's just one hit. It's just a faster moving enemy. Gonna need it here. Oh, thank you. That's fine. Does this one unlock stuff? Use your turrets and shockwave item to defeat at least 50 of the enemies. Interesting. It's like a tower defense thing. Well, that was kind of annoying. I'm not entirely sure how these shockwave items work. Hang on. I'm doing this the wrong way around. What the fuck? Why is this so annoying? Let's try up here. Are these shockwave items even doing anything? Okay. I mean, gasoline is usually really good. I damn it. Yeah, I don't know, for some reason, it just gets screwed on the lower level. Deploy.
Ah.
Okay. Let me try ATG this time. My shockwave is back up. I have noticed that it doesn't happen until you pick up the item. God. Ah, nearly. No. This is just for me. Yeah. I'm just gonna wait for my mines. While that's happening, I'm just gonna get a refill of my bottle of water. Give me a sec. But I'm not gonna start without the disruptors. I think I get it. You fortify yourself in the middle here. Okay, I'm ready. At least one to come back as like a place it here. Buy the item. Okay, let's go. Okay. Okay. Strategy's working. Let's go. Okay. Let's just wait. This is not for shits and giggles. Okay, we need more AoE. Oof, that thing fucked me. Alright, doesn't matter. I did the hard version. I mean, I feel like I should just do a normal run. I've been doing this for a couple of hours. Maybe I can split the VOD. Fight your way through the ancient temple and defeat the boss during the exit. Oh, it's a whip. Whoa. We're doing the Castlevania thing now. This is Castlevania mode. Just need the music. Shame backwhip isn't a thing. It didn't seem like I got the hit. Soul drop me. That's a shame. Okay. I can appreciate this. God. Take it, this is the boss. Got my work cut out for me. A few more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Here you go. Okay. Got it. I might give that a go. Defeat 30 opponents in the desert while affected by standoff.
Ugh.
Really? That I get the next one though. Okay, there we go. It's done. Oh boy. Drop a smirk screen to evade detection as you scavenge as much gold as possible. Okay. And I had no idea how this skill worked, so... Still following me. Okay, let's just be careful. Oh boy. Good. Oh shit. Fuck. I hate stealth. It's like the worst genre for me. Thank you. I gotta get 700 pieces of gold. At least I'm not completely defenseless. Ah, damn it. Ugh. Okay. Yeah, screw this. There's no time on it. This is just survive. Oh my god, I missed. There's no heals in this. That's not what I was trying to do. Oh, this is ballsy. Okay. I got it. I got the key card. Yeah, but like... Mother... Oh, I needed to kill that thing. Okay. Oh my god. Alright, just ignore it. It's fine. No hits taken. Where are you going? Can't believe that missed. this thing has to go down. There we go. Oh shit, I'm screwed. Maybe not. Oh. Okay. Coast is clear. Something up here. Yep. It would not be that simple. I mean, this will get me the win. Do I care about 100%ing it? Not really, because you don't get anything for it. Just, yeah, bragging rights. I'm good. I think that's it. I think that's everything now I can do. Okay, I'll split the VOD here, so then this is like its own separate thing where I was unlocking skills and stuff. But, yeah, I'm still going to do some runs, so let me do that if you're watching this now on Twitch. But if you're watching this later on YouTube, this is where I'm going to say, hope you enjoyed, and yeah, we'll see you next time. But if you want to support the channel in the meantime, just the easiest way to do so is just click one of the buttons, like the like button. Helps out a lot. Or you can watch me play something else in the meantime with one of the videos that popped up on your screen. But yeah, thanks for watching. See you next time, YouTube.